As we row in, we see the biggest fire any of us have ever seen. And it sets us up on the right foot.
I'm so proud of us.
I know, way to go, team.
We just kicked ass.
Healers are definitely a team-based group in terms of how we approach our careers, in terms of how we approach our lives. And I think that's a really distinct difference between us and the other two.
This place is insane.
You just look like a postcard.
Yeah, right? On this tribe, morale is so high. I think that's the strongest part about being a healer, is we work so hard to fix other people's problems that when we come together as a team, we can see each of our own weaknesses and fill those gaps really easily. And it's just gonna set the whole attitude for the rest of our tribe's journey through this game.
I hope you guys know how to
get it.
Oh yeah.
I'm sure.
We got water.
The ladies will take care of the tent.
Looking around at my tribe, I just really think that I scored. Like, I got the best tribe out here.
Can we eat an apple and celebrate?
Yeah, I'm going for a victory swim soon.
We have three really tough looking girls, two tough guys, and a brainiac. Like, I really don't think that I could have been on a better tribe.